Hello everybody, you are all welcome to our English virtual class of grade 2. Today we will be learning about use of it, which is in our literature book of grade 2. My dear students, it is one of the pronoun. It is used to indicate places, things and animals. We can use it when we are going to describe about some places, things, animals or birds too. Here we have some name of places, things, animals and birds where we can use pronoun it. Butwal, Pokhara, Chitwan, Palpa, Kalikanagar etc. are places. Suppose if we are going to describe about Butwal, like Butwal is a very beautiful city. Butwal is one of the famous city of Nepal. Instead of repeating the name Butwal time and again, we can use it instead of Butwal, like Butwal is one of the famous place. It is a very beautiful city. In this way, we can use it instead of place. Okay, here we have some examples of things like tree, clothes, books, airplane, sea, plants, fruits, etc. Instead of these things, we can also use the pronoun it. Animals like dog, lion, cat, goat, elephant, rhino, deer, etc. Instead of using their name or repeating their name time and again, we can also use the pronoun it. We will be more clear about this by looking some of the example which I will show you later. Okay, here we have name of some birds, that is eagle, parrot, penguin, ostrich, pigeon, etc. Instead of using their name, bird's name, we can also use it. Let's have view some of the examples. Look at here. Kathmandu is the largest city. Okay, here we are going to describe about Kathmandu. Kathmandu is the largest city. So we can use it instead of writing Kathmandu. It is very beautiful city. Okay, it denote or indicate here the place name, that is Kathmandu. We don't need to write Kathmandu again and again. Instead of writing Kathmandu, we can write it. Kathmandu is the largest city. It is very beautiful city. Okay, let's go to another example. I live in Butwal. So what we are going to write to represent Butwal? Yes, we are going to write it pronoun. It is one of the famous place of Nepal. So it indicates the place Butwal. I live in Butwal. It is one of the famous place of Nepal. Let's move forward. Okay, book gives us knowledge. It should be taken care of. Okay, we are talking here about the book. Instead of writing book again or repeating the name book again, we have written here pronoun it. It should be taken care of. It indicates book. Where is the plant? It is in the pot. As we can see in the picture, the plant is in the pot. It means it indicates the thing plant. Where is the plant? It is in the pot. Instead of writing plant, we can also use pronoun it. It is in the pot. Okay, let's look to another example. Ice cream is very cold. Ice cream is very cold. Ice cream is denoted by it. It represents ice cream. It was in the refrigerator. Ice cream was in the refrigerator, so it is very cold. It indicates ice cream. Okay, book, plant and ice cream are the name of the things. I have already told you that it indicates the name of place and things. So these are things and it indicates the name of things. Let's move forward. Where is the cat? So my dear students, what we are going to use here to indicate the cat? Yes, we are going to use the pronoun it. It is in the basket. As you can see in the picture, it is in the basket. The cat is in the basket, so it indicates the animal, that is cat. Lion lives in the jungle. It is the king of the jungle. Lion is the king of the jungle. Eagle is a bird. And which pronoun we can use to represent eagle? Yes, you are right. We can use it pronoun. It can fly high up in the sky. It indicates the bird name, that is eagle. Here we have one more example. Penguin lives in cold places. So, my dear students, which pronoun should be used here to indicate penguin? Yes, you are right. We have to use the pronoun, that is it. It loves to eat fishes. Isn't it easy, my dear students? I hope this video will help to use it in proper place. This much for today. See you in our next class. Bye-bye.